this. I just want to go back to my family.
No!
Shepard, this anarchist is either a mulatto dwarf or a Frenchman with a missing left eye. No more than 4 foot and 9 inches.
Station.
Where I can see you.
Drop the weapon! Die! And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great, and he repented he had made man on the earth. Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff. And he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark? For another time.
We're gonna start busting down some doors. I'm not busting down any doors. You know what kind of swells live here?
Skyline up above. So I get some elevation, I can probably reach it.
Yourselves! Come on!
The Delaware with flaming.
Ahead of the roof, take that skyline to Monument Island.
I know why you've come, false shepherd. I see every sin that blackens your soul. Wounded knee, the Pinkertons, the drinking, the gambling, and of course, Anna. And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land. But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood is yours. You know why these men will die for me? Because I have seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
Come back!
Holy shit. Find the controls to take this thing to Monument Island. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. Okay, I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus!
Oh, there it is. Monument Island. Wonder why they got her locked up in this place.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me, because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs, yes sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Will you please go? They've been watching her.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. Seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor. Because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Her.
is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy.
Whoa.
Knowing that Elizabeth
what is
place. But the false shepherd is coming.
Got nothing to do with the job at hand. This job's getting worse all the time.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
I can do this.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
The hell is-
Press the button!
watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
What do you want with her?
We have a deal, DeWitt.
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now.
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want. Anna? Anna?
Of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? Oh, it's music.
Yeah, go on. I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Fellas seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair.
Look at this one. Why don't you...
The pro-
Prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist, but I'm gonna spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Hey, you see a young girl?
Is this some kind of sales pitch? Because I'm not interested.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Maybe you and I should go for a walk along the shore.
I'm not going on any walk with you. Your reputation is well established.
Look at him, ladies. A crime someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
I can tell my wife is scared, but I don't know how to comfort her.
If he says he has a plan, then he has a plan.
All right, now.
Marry you.
You're strong.
No panhandling, fellow. Didn't you see this?
Look, he's got the brains of a child.
You know,
I'm
your
friend.
Pretend you're Hercules.
Right.
That's what the Vox Populi do.
This is the life.
I miss real
people. Hey, miss him. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. Dupin.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now.
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true. I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet?
Can we leave now? Into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird?
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's two again. How do... Never mind.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God.
My God.
Fitzroy. It has to be. Who else would do such a thing?
Are you all right?
How could this happen? Why didn't the
prophet see this?
Let's go.
Who knows what the prophet sees? He tells us what he deems wise. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, Frederick.
Where was the songbird when this happened?
What I want to know is, why is there never a handyman around when you need one? What are they good for?
Seems like we're fairly well healed, Mr. DeWitt.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
I ain't getting through there.
Just the thing. Come on.
Look at this one. Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
I don't see the point of stopping all of this.
All right. Quiet down there, Pete.
Did you hear about the statue?
Go home and dry yourself.
My God, what's happening?
Damn thing's locked.
You should just fumigate Finkton and be done with it.
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I must take any task with more than the slightest complexity. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Over here. I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Mister, we'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
What do you mean, not well?
As in one story.
Sorry, sir.
No,
but it'd be my pleasure to offer
she
you a refreshment.
A few months to think.